The Iowa Department of Transportation manages 61 road weather information systems. They're oftentimes referred to as RWIS. They are located across throughout the state. Most of them have the required air temperature probes, the humidity sensors. They also have pavement sensors that measure the surface temperature of the roadway, and they also have subsurface temperature probes. In the next couple years, we plan to install a number of new sensors on these systems. One of them is a temperature data probe, which is a probe that's under the surface of the roadway that measures down to 6 feet. So it measures the subsurface temperatures every 3 inches for the first foot, and then every 6 inches from that point down to 6 feet. So that will help us have a better understanding of the conditions of the roadway during winter storms and frost events and freeze and thaw cycles. We're also installing some new color cameras on the sites, and they'll have the pan, tilt, zoom capabilities. So that'll allow supervisors a lot of opportunities to see what's actually happening on their roadway from their office. Another sensor that's being added to the system is a weather identifier and visibility sensor, which is commonly called a WEVIS. It basically identifies the type of precipitation that's falling, the rate of fall for the precipitation. It also measures the visibility, how far can be seen in advance. The last sensor that we're adding to the RWIS systems is the speed sensors that will measure traffic speeds. It'll provide us with the volume of traffic. Also identifies the type of vehicles that are on the roadway. So we're going to use that information to understand a little bit better about the impact of weather in our winter operations on the traveling public. All of the new sensors that we're installing on our RWIS sites will provide additional information to supervisors that will allow them to be able to determine when to send trucks out on the road for snow removal or for any other type of weather-related incident. The information also will be available to the general public on the weatherview site, so we'll be able to provide good real-time weather information on the roadways.